Thank you. This is the Power XL, and I have it at 370 for 20 minutes. So I'll be showing you in 20 minutes how the chicken looks, or the chicken wings. In less than 15 minutes, I'll be showing you what the chicken wings looks like. I'm gonna raise it up to 19 minutes at 370 degrees. And this is called an air fryer. These are what the chicken wings look like. They are ready. Thank you. chicken wings and broccoli. And this is what the platter looks like. Tastes delicious. Can you give me my dance, please, Sonny? Hello. You want some?
I want
some
chicken.
You want some?
Yeah.
Okay.
I want the whole plate.
Get a plate from there. Right there. Yeah, get that plate right there and put a wing on. You don't like that? It's broccoli. Just put it on there. You don't like broccoli?
Yeah.
Okay, let me wash it. Okay, here you go. That might be hot, so here. Yep. You like chicken wings?
Yeah.
Try it with your hands. Like that. Like this look. Good. Delicious. This is Yane, right? What's your name?
Yane.
You want vegetables? You don't like vegetables? Let's eat some chicken wings with vegetables, right? With broccoli. You can sit down if you want. You got a napkin?
Yeah.
Here we go.
Thank you.
Mm-hmm. Is it good?
Mm-hmm.
Or delicious?
Delicious.
Want some? These are so good. Well, this is it with the Power XL air fryer and the chicken wings with broccoli. If you have any questions or comments, let me know in the comment box below, and I'll do my best to answer you back. Say bye-bye, Yane.
Bye.
That's my niece, Yane. If you enjoyed the video and saw value, make sure to smash that subscribe button and also the like button. Share the video. Thank you for your support, and see you in the next video.